It was on a warm and misty Friday evening, and scent of apple blossom and filled the air. That first street seemed quiet and deserted, but the incidents were wasted everywhere. And the air bomb had only reached its target. The town was sprung and gunfire filled the air. To kill the orders were quite clear. Oh, England, do you really think it's over? If you do, you're gonna have to kill us all. Or until you take your orders out of Ireland, we will make them rule the bloods till that long call. Volunteers at evening, they're kicked and punched in case they were not dead. You dragged their bodies up and down that abyss, to build their bodies full of British lead. And did you think that it would teach us all a lesson? How so sad to see the horror was appalled.
Well, don't you know,
there are plenty more men waiting. The British from the north, and Declan Arthurs and the youthful Seamus Donnelly. And yet you are the youngest of them all, and Terry O'Callaghan and the gallant Eugene Kelly. Oh, your loss still stains in the papers that long.